utilization of our potentialities must not be suppressed because of any unavoidable situation or reason. Therefore, we need to look at how we can best utilize our God-gifted potentialities and be honest to our responsibilities towards our people, towards our state, towards our nation. And with this exercise, we found a space, a platform, and we decided to march with All India Trinamool Congress. And I would like to assure all our friends, the people of the state, people of the region, and the nation as a whole, this whole coming together has a larger objective of really finding a viable, strong, acceptable pan-India platform to be provided by a political party, by all the like-minded people with who share the same objective and commitment to come together and collectively try our best. We haven't yet tried our best. I think it is time that we should all try our best. Thank you, friends.